The Duchess of Cambridge will wear the Queen Mother's crown when Prince William takes to the throne. Kate is expected to don the stunning headpiece from the crown jewels when she is made Queen Consort. William's wife will be following in the Queen Mother's footsteps, who wore the crown for her husband George VI's coronation. The royal family's website says, unless decided otherwise, a Queen Consort is crowned with the King, in a similar but simpler ceremony. William is second in line to the throne, behind Prince Charles, and Kate will become Queen Consort when he is crowned. The Queen Mother's dazzling headpiece, which weighs 510 grams, was created for her by jewelers Garrett & Co. in 1937. It is made of platinum and set with 2,800 glittering diamonds. An impressive 105-carat Kohinoor jewel sits in the front of the crown, which was previously mounted in the headpieces of Queen Alexandra and Queen Mary. The Queen Mother also wore the crown as a circlet at the state openings of Parliament during her husband's reign and at the coronation of her daughter, Queen Elizabeth II, in 1953. It was placed on her coffin at her funeral in 2002. The crown is currently kept as part of the crown jewels on display in the Tower of London. English monarchs have stored crowns, robes and other items at the tower for over 600 years. The collection includes St. Edward's crown, which is used at the moment a king or queen is crowned, and the imperial state crown, which is worn after the coronation and on formal occasions. Last December, Kate stunned in Princess Diana's tiara for a royal reception at Buckingham Palace. The Duchess dazzled in the diamond and pearl Cambridge lover's knot tiara, which she has worn several times before.